Polynomial zeros. Equivalent to the roots of a polynomial, the zeros are x-intercepts of the graph of a polynomial function. In the graph shown, the polynomial function intersects the x-axis at 3 points. Those points are the polynomial zeros. They are called zeros because the y-value for each intersection point is y equals 0.